thought about what you said to me the other day about my painting.
It's a real piece of shit.
Stayed up half the night thinking about it. Something occurred to me. I fell into a deep, peaceful sleep and haven't thought about you since. You know what occurred to me?
No.
You're just a kid. You don't have the faintest idea what you're talking about.
I mean, you're sitting on a winning lottery ticket. You're too much of a pussy to cash it in. And that's bullshit. Because I'd do fucking anything to have what you got.
This boy is incredible. I've never seen anything like him.
What makes him so incredible, Jerry?
My boy's wicked smart.
He's a bit defensive.
What am I afraid of? What the fuck am I afraid of?
You're afraid of me. You're afraid that I won't love you back.
I need someone who can get through to him.
Like me.